Medical Academy at Ohio University Heritage College of Medicine is aimed to bring high school students from Central Ohio who have an interest in healthcare, medicine, science, and helping people. In order for them to explore the healthcare team, you bring in osteopathic medical students, PA students, but also representatives from Ohio Health.
The goals of the Medical Academy have been to seed and build connections, and ultimately, through immersive activities, inspire the next generation of healthcare professionals.
Students can really be involved in a hands-on manner so that they are able to connect with what they're doing and retain that information. We have laparoscopic surgery station, we do phlebotomy and venipuncture, we do various physical exam skills like listening to the heart and lungs.
We had an emergency day. We brought in like med flight helicopters, EMTs, and just learned about emergency situations and how you respond to that.
There were times when I was younger that I didn't have somebody make you feel brave and make you feel like you can do it. And by being that person for somebody else, I feel like it's my way of like paying it forward to the next generation.
I was actually a product of a camp that impacted my life up till now. So that's why I really wanted to inspire that same spark in these high school students.
You should definitely take advantage of every opportunity that you have as early as you can. We're here because we want to answer your questions, we want to give you feedback, we want to help you learn.
And so if you want to explore and be curious, like medicine and the healthcare field is the perfect opportunity to fulfill that in yourself.